She is a princess, and she's going to change the world, no doubt about it.
The excitement of a new baby. Mom and dad filled with hopes and dreams for their child. But for some parents, those plans have to be put on hold.
When you're pregnant, you have an image of what your baby should look like when he or she is born. So if you have a child that needs to be admitted to the NICU, already that dream has been shattered in many ways, and so that's very, very stressful.
Autumn was born at only 25 weeks, nearly 4 months early.
Whenever she was born, she was 1 pound, 7.8 ounces, 11 inches long.
Yeah.
She was teeny tiny.
All the parts are there, but nothing's going to function quite properly. And so these babies have problems with everything from their breathing to their intestines to their skin. And so it's really important for us to be able to keep her in a calm, quiet environment and support her, but also to have access to her very, very quickly if we need to get in to be with her.
These machines are vital to giving babies like Autumn a chance for a healthy life.
They can provide extra humidity, like a greenhouse, for our babies whose skin isn't even mature enough to handle being in the open air. We have specialized ventilators that can provide breaths to babies that can be as small as 1 teaspoon. We have specialized pumps and IVs, things that wouldn't work in the adult population.
As scary as it sounds, there are countless success stories coming from the NICU. If something goes wrong with your baby, this is where you want to be.
We are completely at ease. We feel like we've started friendships here already, so we have complete faith and trust in the doctors.
As a hospital that has a neonatal intensive care unit, we do have the specialized staff and the specialized equipment to care for these babies. We are the only hospital in Southwest Virginia that can provide services for particularly the smallest and sickest of babies.
We have to fold it down like this, because it's still quite big on her.
Despite her tiny appearance, Autumn is showing dramatic progress.
She's on room air right now.
She's breathing on her own?
Oh, yes.
Yep.
She got the nickname of rock star as soon as she come out.
Yeah.
The doctor that was down there, she said she was a rock star from the beginning.
While the Mabes family adjusts to their new norm for the next few months, like any new parents, they keep their sights set on their happy hopes for their daughter.
Like, she is made to do massive things in this world. We're not sure her purpose yet, but we know it's huge.